the second time in 2 weeks that the Toronto Raptors will take on the Washington Wizards. Certainly payback on the minds of the Toronto Raptors, but you're going to have to try to stop Bradley Beal, who put up 38 in the first meeting here on a Sunday 2 weeks ago. Lowry tosses it up, does it go? The Pascal Siakam with an exclamation point. And denied by Siakam. Fred VanVleet with the response as he knocks it down from Kitzner. Here's Kyle. DeRozan, oh! Flying through the air, throws down the vicious hammer. Raptors will win this one 100-91. They'll improve to 11-5. The Raptors improve to 6-1 at home.
You got all three. One, two, three.
Together. Yeah.